We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked! We won! Oh, come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look!
Gotcha! The fortress reactor was just a decoy!
A true winner always keeps his trump card hidden until the end.
Sonic, what's going on? There aren't less enemies, there's more!
What?
How can it be so many?
Confirmed sightings indicate Shadow, Metal Sonic, Zabok, Chaos, Infinite. Thousands of them.
What have you done?
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this Death Egg robot.
But that means the Phantom Ruby no longer has a vulnerable energy supply. It's an invulnerable ruby?
A good deduction, Tails. This Death Egg robot has... No, I have surpassed Infinite to become the complete and ultimate form.
You will be crushed by this Death Egg robot powered by the Phantom Ruby, and in the end, everything will still be just as I planned.
Your plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly. Let's get him.
Overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane!
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!
We'll be right back.
There's nothing the three of us can't achieve together. Victory is ours for the taking. Triple boost! Tails, I'm sure we'll run into him again. All right, guys, it's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
Right. True that.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
I see now is not the same. All you remember has gone away, but you're still standing here. So much has happened, it's hard to bear. Shadows of sadness within your stare. But still you're standing here. Air beyond, futures down the road. But the journey won't be easy. Rising up, standing on your own. With a beauty. Lies within your soul. And believe.
alone. Even though I am strong, need something more than me. Someone to push me to victory. Let's see what we can do together, me and you. Can't be afraid to try. Kiss your fears goodbye. No looking back. You and I were on the attack. Full speed ahead, running to the sunset. Such a different feeling. Both of us believing we can make it better. Together we can show the world what we can do.
Finally, an end to this endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
Huh? What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Hmm? Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
You did good out there. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool, saving the day.
Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion. But we'll be friends forever. A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, you're taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah? You and I aren't so different. See you later, buddy.